Heinen. A-frames and then throws it past Krug, who's in a race with Bjorkstrand. Bjorkstrand buries Krug in the corner. Mark Jonette has his arm in the air, and Kevan Miller wants to take Bjorkstrand's head off, and he's just drilling him. That is a Swedish meatball getting up off the ice. 3-3 game.
Well, Torey Krug trying to make a play on a puck with Bjorkstrand bearing down on him. This is one of those plays, Jack, where Krug, he drops that left shoulder as if he's going to indicate to take the puck on the backhand to go around the net. And then the little spin move, and Bjorkstrand's already committed to the hit. So there's your body contact. And the reaction by Kevan Miller, you can see the referee's arm is up. He's going to make a call of sorts on the hit by Bjorkstrand, whether it's a hit from behind or not. And then Kevan Miller's reaction, I believe, is residual from what we've seen in this game. The fact that Postma got hit on a similar play.
Yep.
He thought they lost him. He's already down a 60 to begin with. And I think that's why Miller went after Bjorkstrand the way he did. Plus, it happens at such breakneck pace, and sometimes you don't see everything clearly, and you need to react when a teammate of Krug's size gets run over, and you think it's on the numbers, so you react. But I believe Miller's probably going to get some kind of instigator.
Yeah, 2-5-10, he's gone. And it's, we understand, a 5-minute boarding major against Bjorkstrand.